And we have some breaking news from the Texas A&M University system. Chancellor John Sharp has announced a system-wide ban on e-cigarettes and vaping. The ban will go into effect as soon as possible at all 11 A&M campuses, including those in Kingsville and here in Corpus Christi. The Centers for Disease Control is investigating a nationwide outbreak of lung illnesses and deaths that may be tied to vaping. So far, at least 12 people have died, and 800 people have gotten sick in 46 states.